too, with a band of merry snowmen dancing on the porch, and a couple of carolers singing by the lamppost over near the front door. Jesus and his family in a stable and below, and a choir of heavenly angels singing silent night till dawn. It's where everybody meets, it's the house on Christmas.
Welcome back. Today we're on another stop on the Ohio Christmas Trail, and this adventure brings us to Morrow, Ohio at the Morrow Christmas Ranch. This place has showed up on many publications, TV shows, and all that. It even appeared on Good Morning America. There's no shortage of things to do here at the Christmas Ranch. Per their website, this is a whimsical place with 1 million dancing Christmas lights synchronized to holiday music. This one-of-a-kind attraction only costs $22 per car, and you won't regret it. Once you're inside, you'll transport into winter wonderland, and it's impossible not to get into the Christmas spirit.
Because it's got 47,000 twinkling lights and Santa Claus up on the roof. Dasher and Dancer and all the other reindeer, Rudolph's up there too, with a band of merry snowmen dancing on the porch. Couple of carolers singing by the lamppost over near the front door. Jesus and his family in a stable and below, and a choir of heavenly angels singing silent night till dawn. It's where everybody meets, it's the house on Christmas
Got the reindeer room. Man. Now let's head into the entrance to the village. Now let's head into the bakery and cafe. In there's a reindeer room where you can sit and eat your baked goods and your snacks. So let's go check that out now.
I hope it's a big day.
No.
Hey, Rook. Is that Santa?
What's going on? Hey, sweet face. Where's your teeth?
Reindeer Flight School. Snow in that. Make this light pull like a snow globe. That's awesome. Big nutcrackers. Here's Santa. Rudolph. There's some carolers. check out the nativity scene and the sheep. So follow me.
Mugs, just come here.
I just cooled you. Be nice.
Give her water.
All right, Ava, come on. Seriously, get still, baby.
Really
nice.
You guys
want to
see?
Ava, come on. Okay. They can actually cut you.
Ava, what noise does the sheep make? Can you go back? Can you go back?
There you got the three wise men, Mary, Joseph, and Jesus. Well, we got another store here called Tinsel Trains. Let's go check that out, shall we? Follow me as we check out Tinsel Trains. Let's go check out the stocking stuffer store now. Rudolph stockings there. There's a Mickey. An Elmo. Maybe from Peanuts.
Brooke, is that Peppa Pig? What noise does Peppa Pig make? The Peppa Pig.
Now let's head to see Santa. Now we're inside getting ready to get pictures with Santa for Rookers. So let's go meet Santa. Peace on Earth. and ho, ho, ho. Got some nutcrackers bugling. Got the train that's going from inside to outside. Train come back through. Well, we're having a great time here at Morrow's Christmas Ranch, from my family to yours, from Rook, Abby, and myself. I want to wish you a Merry Christmas here with the Nutcrackers here at Morrow's Christmas Ranch.
I'm gonna put Mama's hand. Where are we going, Daddy?
There's another store called Home for Christmas.
We can go in the first building.
Got Santa chilling in his sleigh with the reindeer. Santa with another couple reindeer over there. Santa's castle. The train. Let's go on a train adventure and see some more Christmas lights here at Morrow's Christmas Ranch. What do you think of the train ride, Rook?
You having fun.
There's a leprechaun. There's Santa rocking. There's a football helmet, Rookers. Say football. Enjoying your ride, bud?
I give it a big thumbs up, Dad. Thumbs up! What was your favorite part, Rock? All of it.
Well, we're just getting done here at Morrow's Christmas Ranch. It was a great time seeing all the stores, all the lights, music and syncopation, and the dancing lights. Ashley got to take the train ride. That was pretty cool. Rook enjoyed that. It was a great time. I'm getting in the Christmas spirit. I would recommend anybody get yourself down to Morrow's Christmas Ranch. If you're from Ohio or any of those surrounding areas, make sure you check out the Holiday Christmas Trail, and this is one stop on that. And we're gonna try to hit as many as we can from last year to this year. And so continue to check out on my page to see me put out videos if you wanna get in the Christmas spirit. I wanna thank you all for watching. You wow. We want to thank you all for watching. Until the next one.